old crusty caulk. Lets water in and cold air out. That crap needs to be changed. First, clean the area, remove debris and broken caulk. A line of tape will help create a sharp edge. Applying caulk can be messy, so you better be ready. A steady hand helps. Always carry a wet rag to wipe away any mess ups. I like to finger it in the end. Keeping your finger wet will give you a smooth finish. Tape should be removed before the caulk is completely dry. Now you know.